Hey, hello my fellow gamers. Yes, I called you the gamer world. Cancel me, I dare you. Cancel before became popular. And we're going to train with the dragon for the final time. You have only four free training. Okay, so some people say that you need to have 99 and last training, but I'm fucking greedy and I believe 100 is 99. Okay, never mind. 99 is 99. Fuck. 3 hours, right? Let's go two. Fuck. Fuck. Please. Oh, holy shit. 6 hours wait. Already. Okay. So I'm 99 unarmed. This is max you can be for get to get final training. That gives you 2 inefficient points. 99 to 100 cost 1, and 100 to 101 cost 1. And from here, it gives you amazing points. I also took off power armor to increase this training to the max capacity. It doesn't do anything. Okay. There is punching bag at Navarro, and I wonder if it will train me or not. Fuck. Anyway, that's it. And this gives you, like, you know, this is very important for trainings with him. So by spending 19 points, precisely 19 points, if Wofir still spends 6, double buff out trick for plus 15, then you spend 4, a triple training. Then you spend 9 and final training. You are at 104. And with power armor, that's 112. Now, a single point costs me 2 skill points. 2 skill points for increasing by 1. This is not a big deal, but it's a deal you don't wanna take if you have other choices. And that's pretty much it. Thank you for watching. Next, I will just train Unar by winning title as prize fighter, exploring the world and other things. See you.